One man's effort to bring awareness to pollution brought him all the way to Hawaii from
Ben McCall.
He's already the first to have soloed the Atlantic.
About bringing as much awareness on ocean pollution, on plastic, to try to inspire people to change their habits.
Ben LeConte is shaking off any personal threat. More important, he says, is drawing attention to the far greater peril facing the planet.